Jessica. Architecture of Gujarat. What are the architectural heritage which is owned by Gujarat state? Sculpture and architecture of Gujarat includes temples of various religions, mosques, viharas, Buddha religion, mutts, stupas, chaityas, cave temples, Jain temples. Besides this, different types of buildings, construction useful for the society like royal palaces, forts, domes, gates, kirti sthans, tower of fame, inns, temples, sanctuaries, upashrayas, vishamas, varandas, skylight, it is jiruku, watchtowers, arches, bells, stepwells, lakes, ponds, figure of animal and birds are the most beautiful and magnificent structure. We started over there, there is a figure of Kirti Toran of Vadnagar. This is a very great place to visit. So this is an entrance of Vadnagar which is called Kirti Toran. So as you can see, two pillars are situated. On the top of it, there is a decoration which is done and there is a horizontal line which is connecting these two minars. So first one is temple. In the religious film, temples of different religions have been built in Gujarat. They are temple of Bhadrakali Gita Mandir. Bhadrakali Mandir is here in Ahmedabad. Gita Mandir is here in Ahmedabad. Even a bus station which is also called the Gita Mandir. Bus station. So very unique structure. Veda temple. Jagannath temple in Jamalpur, Rajkotraiji temple in Dapur, Sun temple in Modhera, Hadveshwar temple, Mahadev temple in Vadnagar, Ambaji temple, Shamaji temple, Somnath temple, Jagat temple at Dwarka, Bahucharaji temple, Mahakali temple at Pavagarh, Swaminarayan temples, Brahmaji temples, Khed Brahma, Hodiya Mataji temple, Bhavnagar and Mud of Asafura. In Kutch, etc. So these are the temples which is having exquisite value in the heart of the devotees. Second one is mosque. Jama Masjid near Teen Darwaja in Ahmedabad, Sultan Ahmad Shah built mosque in 1424 AD. It has 260 pillars and 15 domes. Other structures include Sidi Sayyid Chandri with minute carving, Rosa of Sarkhej, Shaking Tower, that is Jhutamina, Mosque of Queen Sitri, which is also known as Mosque of Nagina, Jama Masjid at Champale. There are many such mosques in big cities of Gujarat. तो तरह के तरह मोटा जगह सिटीज छे क्या बड़ी जगह है आप मस्जिदों तो आवेली छे बट सर्टेन दिस मोस्ट हैव डिफरेंट देन द अदर्स लाइक इन फॉर्म ऑफ आर्ट और स्कल्पचर व्हिच इज डन ऑन हियर व्हाटएवर आर्किटेक्चर व्हिच इज यूज्ड इन दैट द स्कल्पचर इंग्रेव्ड इन इट सो दैट इज अ कल्चरल हेरिटेज ड्यू टू मोस्ट इन गुजरात जैन टेम्पल ऑफ पार्वती Sarkheshwar, Siddhi, Sedrunjadi, Palidana are quite well known from the sculpture, architecture and carving point of view. So, they have given the Banna Bama Ayurvasa, sculpted with the Karma Ayurvasa, architecture, they have given the Banna Ayurvasa, like certain places where the area of the Banna Ayurvasa, but then if you find it, it was the Karma Ayurvasa, it will find arts in the Banna. So on the basis of that, this Jain temple also contributes the most to the cultural heritage. Step wall wells of Gujarat. Step wells in the Eva well region in the Pagathya or another Putri in Pani Piyati Gain Kari Sapo. Step well of Adadash, step well of Nalahari, Rinima, Rani is step well of Patan, Hira Bhagavad of the Boy, etc. are very splendid examples of step there for construction. Apart from these, there are many best specimens in the field of architecture. For example, Fort of Bhadra, Peel Good.